Ahead of the high-octane ICC Champions Trophy clash against Pakistan at Edgbaston on June 4th, Indian skipper Virat Kohli said the hype around the match is beyond the control of the players, but they will treat it as any other match. Defending champions India will open their campaign in the 8-team International Cricket Council tournament by taking on arch-rivals Pakistan in the high-pressure game, which Kohli acknowledged as a big match. Kohli told reporters ahead of the team's departure, "As a cricketer, we can't control things outside the stadium. It is a big match, we understand, but in our heads there is no difference. The hype and atmosphere around the India-Pakistan match is beyond our control. But for us, it is the same as any other match," he added. IANS report.